Harvard International account extend account. A professor give a man a fish, then you fish him a day. Teach a man to fish, then and you feed him a lifetime. The wisdom has been around a long time, but people are still suffering hunger. As many as 850 million people in the world suffers from undernourishment in 2016. Harvard International, the trading organization, Harvard International want to end the world hunger. It all began in 1913 when an American farmer went to Spain to help those in need. That farmer, Dan West, experienced the challenges of trying to feed people affected by war with imported palm milk. The continuous need to feed people led him to think what they need was not a cup but a cow. Western returned to Indiana, determined to find the way to provide permanent hunger relief. He believed the gift of livestock and education will empower communities affected by hunger. Only then can there be an end to brutal effect of poverty. In Harvard International website, you will see a list of animals you can buy to help those in need. But not just cows, goats, chicken, and pig are for sale. You can also give a fish, water buffalo, or even honeybees. More important, you are not just buying an animal for a person. You are purchasing functions,
resources
for programs to help at least 1,000 families. Each gift fits into a framework. It's designed to make a lasting change. Those programs help small-scale farmers, and there are certain requirements. People who receive the gift must also pass it on. Harvard provides animals that are ready to report good, as well as training
maintaining
animal health and feeding them. Each farmer must then give his animals first female baby to another in need. All the farmers involved must agree to help teaching others. But Harvard International work doesn't end there. They want to support a positive cycle of change. That means working with community until they don't need outside help. If everyone works together, maybe hunger can really be abolished.
Mm.